friends, welcome to Startup Tech series. In this video, I'm going to talk about the youngest female CEO of a startup company, Melanie Perkins. Melanie Perkins, born in 1987, is an Australian technology entrepreneur who is a CEO and co-founder of Canva. Canva is a tech startup company valued over $1 billion. Now let's see some basic information about Perkins. Perkins was born in Perth. It's in Western Australia. She is the daughter of an Australian teacher and a Malaysian engineer. At high school, Perkins was having a goal to become a professional skater. For the training, she woke up at 4:30 regularly in order to get more trainings to become a skater. She was aggressively training to become a professional skater. By the age of 14, she started her first business, which is selling handmade scarves at shops. After high school, Perkins studied in University of Western Australia, majoring in communication, psychology and commerce. Meanwhile, she was also teaching graphic design for students. While teaching the graphic design to students, she realized that it is really difficult to learn graphic design using existing tools like Adobe Photoshop. It is not flexible for the beginners to learn using these tools. So she decided it's a good opportunity to create a new design tool so that it's really easy and flexible for the newcomers, and she considered it as a great business opportunity to start. So she dropped out of the college and created her first business, Fusion Books. It's an online design system for schools to create their yearbooks. And after Fusion Books, she started Canva. It's a design and publishing tool. It was not so easy to start a company. Perkins claimed that before starting this Canva company, she was rejected many times over 100 local investors, but she didn't give up. She was continually working on in this idea and finally succeeded. There are currently 15 million users from 190 countries for Canva tool. It's been really growing well since 2012. There are two things I learned from Melanie Perkins, the co-founder of Canva tool. First thing is, she didn't give up. She was continually working on her idea, though she was rejected multiple times for this idea and she was approaching the investors. So I learned we should never give up working on our idea. The second one is, always look for opportunities. She was teaching a group of students. There was a problem and she looked at that problem as an opportunity and introduced this tool. So never give up and always look for opportunities. These are the two things I learned from this talk. Hope this small information is helpful. All the best for your career. Please subscribe to interview.channel. Thank you.